Hello, welcome back to ARMS, and there's another DLC character that just came out, and that is right there, Springtron. It's like Springman, but he's a robot, I guess. So I'm just gonna choose the default color because I like that. And that was the previous DLC character, Misango. And let's see if Springtron is any different from Springman. And this is the first clone character. Or I don't know if he's even a clone, he might play completely different. Different arm. I think that's different what Springtron does when he's charging up the arms. And first win. And same victory animation. I don't really see any differences except for that when he charging up the arms. Yeah. I don't know what that does. Maybe it makes some makes the attacks stronger. That's what I'm guessing, or maybe it makes them a little bit faster. Okay, I think that's animation is different, the victory. Ah, oh, we're doing the targets. This. Whoa. He already has a 400 points. Oh wait, I'm getting there. Okay, there, I have more points than him. There we go. You're gonna use these. And Lollipop, my second favorite character in ARMS. Huh. Gotcha. Now look, Springman. Springman versus Springtron. Oh, I just realized we're both using the same arms. Dang it! Oh. Wow. Oh wait, the fist gets on fire when I charge it up. Okay. And this, I don't know what that does. Looks the same. I just ran into that. I think when you charge it up, that whatever that energy it is, one of the his arms gets disabled. And one more hit. Please, come on. There we go. We're doing V-ball. Yep, doing V-ball. Dang it. Yay. And I'm fine. I don't have to do anything now. Okay, that stuns them when it's fully charged. Thank you. No, stop healing. Stop healing. Oh, yes, please, please. No, 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 no. Oh, okay. I actually like this, the when you charge it up, and if their arm gets in the way, it gets disabled. I actually like that. And also, this will be the end of the video. So, yeah, I wasn't really talking that much because, well, I don't really know what to talk about. And also, there isn't that many, like, stuff that goes crazy in arms. Unlike in other games, like, I don't know, any other game that's more like fast pace, whatever. And I'm still gonna continue, and I'll make a separate video. Springtron. I'm about to say Spring Man. Springtron ending, just like I did with the other DLC characters, except for Max Brass. All right. So yeah, enjoy the video. Get like, please subscribe if you haven't, and join me next time for more Arms videos or any other videos I upload. And I hope you have a nice day too. And I'll see you later. Bye bye.